We have a great country. We can't keep it closed. I mean, I've had doctors say, well, why don't we close it for a couple of years? This is the United States of America. And you know what? The people of our country are warriors, and I'm looking at it. I'm not saying anything is perfect. And yes, will some people be affected? Yes. Will some people be affected badly? Yes. But we have to get our country open, and we have to get it open soon.